Alright, first we're going to start off with our three socks. I chose black because it matches the closest to my hair color. And we're going to just cut the ends off where your toes would be, not where your ankles would be. We're just going to cut about an inch off. And you're going to be doing it to the rest of all three of them. Now, first step is to actually create the sock bun. You can call it the sock donut, but I just call it the sock bun since we're going to be making a hair bun with a sock. Okay, that's weird. Anyways, you're going to stick the socks that you've made holes in inside out of each other. Go ahead and use two socks, or you can even use one sock. The reason I'm using three is only because I wanted my bun to be a medium size. Because my hair is so thin, I wanted to add more volume to it. I'm using three black socks, and you can tell it doesn't matter if it's inside out. And you're just going to roll it out forward. It might take a little practice, but you'll get it. And there you have it. Just be able to stick your fingers through the little donut so you know that your hair will be able to. Alright, so time for the fun part. We're going to be putting our hair in a ponytail. But it's up to you how high you want your bun to be. I like mine almost to the top, but not exactly. Yes, I know, I'm a chicken head. Now you can go ahead and skip this part. I'm just showing you how I tie my hair in a ponytail, but yeah, go ahead and skip this. We're just going to be sticking our ponytail through the donut hole. We're going to take the rest of our hair and just wrap it. Not necessarily wrap it, but cover the sock as much as possible. That goes again, that's why I'm using a black sock. Now go ahead and wrap it. Why do I keep saying wrap it? I mean cover your sock as much as possible. Take our hairband and we're just gonna wrap it around the donut. And this might take some practice, but you'll get it, you'll get used to it. So use your other hand and then attempt to use both hands carefully. And I know you have, I have some little strands peeking out. If you have the same problem, go ahead and use some gel or some hairspray, whatever you prefer. Now I only used one hairband to tie my ponytail and another one to lock in the donut. But if you want to tightly secure it even more like I do, go ahead and use your hairband and tightly secure it. Or if you already like the finishing look, go ahead and skip this process. Now that I like it, I see that I have some little strands hovering over the bun and on top of my hair. What I do is take the bobby pins and I place them securely. Just, you know how to put some bobby pins on your hair. That's the finished look. I hope you enjoyed it. It was fairly easy and it was a quick video, but I've been doing the sock bun trick ever since I was in middle school when I was a cheerleader and we always had to put our hair up in a bun. And I knew the sock bun was the cleanest and neatest way. Anywho, I hope you found this tutorial helpful and thanks so much for watching.